Hey guys, I'm Arja and I am a certified personal trainer. I strongly believe in following a well-balanced overall lifestyle when it comes to my health and fitness. And recently I was introduced to the Aatvik Camel Milk. Definitely something out of my comfort zone, doesn't sound like something that I would try right on, but since I am lactose intolerant, I've decided to give it a shot and I thought I'll walk you through the process, try it for the first time right here with you, in front of you, and let's see what camel milk is all about. Alright, so to start with, this camel milk is in powder format by Aatvik Foods. All you've got to do is take 200 or 250 ml of water in a glass, and we're going to use 2 spoons of the camel milk powder. Alright, honestly, it doesn't smell bad. It does smell pretty good. To me, it smells a bit like Cerelac, if that makes sense. You know what we used to have as kids. So, smell factor is a tick mark as of now. Just gonna stir, stir, stir. And that's it, we pretty much have our camel milk ready. I'm always finding alternatives since I'm severely lactose intolerant and can't have dairy products. So this is safe for you if you're lactose intolerant or dairy sensitive too. Definitely do give it a shot. All right, moment of truth. It's time for a taste test. Still smells good. Alright, honestly, doesn't taste bad at all. I actually do think I like it. Didn't expect myself to say that, but it tastes pretty normal. I would say overall there's no like foul taste or anything like that. If you think, you know, it's something you can't try at all, you can also just add it to your smoothies or protein shakes. Use this, pop in your protein powder with this and give it a nice shake. You can have it that way. Other than that, you know, camel milk also does have a ton of benefits. It's rich in vitamins A, B, C, D, and E, good for magnesium, zinc, iron, and a ton of things. So yeah, definitely do give it a shot. It isn't as bad as what we've thought it to be, at least me. I don't know about you, but it isn't something that, you know, you would try first instant. I wouldn't have, but took the plunge today. Definitely would rate it like a good 9 on 10. That one factor is just like, one mark is just not there because of the sound, like it's camel milk. But otherwise, big tick health benefits, big tick also if you can't digest normal milk, and taste wise as well, it was pretty good. So I hope me trying it in front of you gives you a little bit of like a push to try it if you want to take the plunge. So yeah, go buy your camel milk from Aatvik Foods and let us know how you like it.